You know, in writing or in a book or a narrative, you can enter the interior world of a character, but it's much more difficult to show the exterior world. So you can spend pages and paragraphs explaining where you are. And in cinema, it's just the opposite problem. You can show place with one shot, but it's much harder to enter the interior world of the character. And I think that's what I've always attempted or tried to do, is how photography, how images can create the interior world.